Tough times require tough measures. And that's why here at Markzware we have the file conversion service. That'll allow you to very easily convert your QuarkXPress to Adobe InDesign with a click, online, and a very simple process to follow. What we do in the back end is quite simple, and it's based on our industry standard file conversion technology in Q2ID. Just go up there, we select Convert Quark Document, we choose your document, and voila, it converts with all fonts, live text, images, graphics, basically everything. Now, some touching up might be needed, but the conversion is amazingly complete. Just check out our reviews. 5 out of 5 stars across the board, pretty much. Amazing. To use the file conversion service, just go over to markzware.com. You click on products, the products text itself, and that will bring you to a listing of all our products. You scroll down below, and there's the file conversion service. Click on that. You fill in the form, you pay online, and you submit the file. It's that easy. Generally, you'll get the file back within mere hours, maybe even minutes. As you saw, Q2ID is simple and easy to use, and it's a standard in file conversion from QuarkXPress to InDesign. For those with more than 1 or 2 files, you'll want to consider purchasing the full Q2ID in this case. It costs only 199 euros or US dollar, but it gets even better. To help in these trying times, we're also providing a discount code, 20% off. Just fill in at checkout, HOME20. That's HOME20. And you'll save 20% on any of our products or services. Since you are InDesign users, and while you're here, you might want to check out on our product section the new product from Markzware, IDMARKZ. That allows you to preview, which is free, actually, in that product, so you can download and use that for free anyway. Export and convert InDesign files to many other possibilities. Thank you, David Link from Markzware, wishing you'll stay safe, healthy, and positive.